So how do we go from the cycle mode to the training mode? So here we have the device in the cycle mode. I'm going to hit and hold the L button for 3 seconds, and that's going to change the word cycle to the word training. The default pressure is 200, but if we want to decrease the pressure, we're going to hit the button G, and to increase the pressure, we're going to hit P, and just press either button once for the default pressure, and then the command button. And that's how you do KAATSU training.